I think almost all of you have seen the photo of this karateka, Gichin Funakoshi. He's the founder of the most widely known karate style, Shotokan, and is known as the father of modern karate. However, did you know that he had a huge dispute over the title of the father of modern karate with a rival karateka? Find out who he is and his unknown accomplishments in this video. So, the name of this karateka is Kanken Toyama. He was born in 1888 in Shuri-Naha, and at 9 years old, he began his karate training under Anko Itosu from Shurite style and remained a student there until Itosu died in 1915. In 1924, Toyama moved his family to Taiwan, where he taught in elementary school and studied Chinese martial arts. Given this diverse martial arts background, the Japanese government soon recognized Toyama's prowess and awarded him the right to promote to any rank and any style in Okinawan karate. An official gave Toyama the title of Master Instructor. In early 1930, he returned to Japan and now opened his own dojo for the first time in Tokyo, which they called Edo at the time. He named his dojo Shudokan, meaning the Hall of the Study of the Karate Way. Toyama stayed true to his art, and he only taught what he had learned from Itosu and the Chinese martial art masters, and did not claim to have originated a new style of karate. In other words, he had a no-style philosophy throughout his life. Some katas included Naifanchi Shodan, Naifanchi Nidan, Naifanchi Sandan, Heian Shodan, Heian Nidan, Heian Sandan, Heian Yondan, Heian Godan, Chinto, Bassai Dai, Chibana Kousoukun, Koryu Goju Shiho. So, what was the dispute? Well, Funakoshi and Toyama both trained under the Okinawa masters at around the same time and came to Edo around the same time. That's why they both wanted this title of head family of karate in the mainland Japan. I guess, you know, branding was a huge deal back then, and now that they can both become the potentially the father of modern karate, they had to fight for it, right? But I guess Funakoshi won because now everybody knows him and almost nobody knows Toyama. What do you guys think about this dispute? Do you think it's important? I think these things happen, you know, in our modern day world, so what do you guys think about it? Although Shudokan had its glorious days being the head dojo of the first Japan Karate Federation, Shudokan does not exist in Japan now, and they can only be seen overseas. If anybody knows the history behind Shudokan, how it got from, you know, Japan to overseas and still remaining there, then please let me know in the comment section below. I'm very interested. I couldn't find any Japanese resources. So that'll be it for the history lesson. I hope you guys liked it. Please check these two out as well and subscribe to my channel. And I'm giving a free trial for my online group lessons, so please join from there. And I'll see you guys next time.